You are watching Minnesota weather. I'm meteorologist Mallory Brook with an update on your Monday forecast. Picked up a decent amount of snow in the mountains yesterday, over a foot in Jackman, about 9 inches in Athens, heading down a little bit farther south. Madison, New Hampshire, 4 inches, and Bridgeton picking up 3.5. So still some measurable snow coming down yesterday. Made for some slick spots early this morning, and by this afternoon, the clouds are rolling in ahead of our next storm system. This storm system will bring some rain and snow showers to the area as early as the morning commute. Now, we could be dealing with snow showers in areas of Oxford, Franklin, Somerset, Coos counties, maybe a little freezing rain in the middle, just in that typical area where we see it in the Lakes region through Route 26 into Poland, as well as the Twin Cities, and then rain at the coastline. That will continue throughout the majority of the day before we start to bring in some cooler air. That will change most things to snow by the time we get to the second half of your afternoon, and we completely clear out as we go into the evening and Wednesday morning. We do have a very blustery day anticipated Wednesday. Highs will struggle to get through the 20s, even though we'll be mostly clear for the majority of the state, though the snow showers continue into the mountainsides. As we progress through today, anticipate the sunny morning and then the cloudy afternoon, especially the evening time frame. We're looking at temperatures flirting with 40 again, and we will keep that northwest wind flow about 10 miles per hour. Tonight, because of that cloud cover, we keep temperatures a little bit warmer, 27 degrees, increase that cloud cover, and it is relatively mild for us. 20s, not so mild, but in this case, feels pretty good compared to what we'll have Wednesday morning. So 40s for Monday and Tuesday. Wednesday, we are only into the 20s. Combine it with the wind, feels like we're around zero for the majority of the day. Thursday and Friday, we start moderating back to around 40 degrees. Spring officially beginning on Friday, but you wouldn't know it as another chance of snow returns this weekend from Saturday night through Sunday.